Now our two contestants today got over there. Look at that man. That is pig man, very high, very cute. And I have old man, very cute boy, very young. Now we're about to get this fight on the way, man. Let's get some music to go. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Get him on his back! Get him on his back! Get him on his... Whoa! Strong! Strong! Get him on his back! Now ream him! Ream him!
Oh, he's been demasked!
He's been demasked! Yeah! He's been demasked! What's that, young boy? Using the face as a weapon. Oh, got the kick! Got the kick! Oh, Alex's sack is riding low, dude. Oh, whoa! This is so... there's a science to this. It's... Oh, oh, oh. Oh, Chris is on his last legs. Random event. Oh, did Chris lose?
My hand!
Interview, post-game interview. I can't even get down low with this thing, huh? Well, okay, Chris, what's up with you, man? What happened?
Well, I had Alex. Something happened, and he fell down right on my head. Now I have a massive ass headache.
Oh my god.
His ass bone was right there, and it crushed me.
Oh my god.
Oh, it hurts.
Alright, winner's interview. Alex, how do you feel about that match?
I felt like I just really dominated.
I hate him!
Winners don't take shit from anybody.
There you go. All right.
You lost, so you gotta die.
No, I don't wanna die!
You're good.
Yeah. You
got 4.5 minutes, go! Wait, put it back on the cymbal beat, but just turn up the tempo.
This is good.
Cymbal? Cymba? This?
That does it, yeah.
Yeah, this is good.
Here we go.
Welcome, everyone, to Royal Welcome. Two words from very cute boy.
Scooby-Doo's a bitch, and I'll kick his ass right here.
Very cute
words. Now, ooh, cushion man sucks!
Scooby-Doo, what do you say?
This is rich. I'm gonna kick your ass. I'm gonna shove a Scooby stamp right up me too, bitch!
This is some deep into YouTube shit.
3, 2,
you're gonna have yourself a mystery. Do you give up?
All right, you need to declare a winner soon. We're running out of tape.
Okay.
Hurry up. We need a winner here, folks.
Show your talent. Show your talent. Wow. Mazuka. Oh, shit. Do you give up?
Oh. Is that we have a winner?